Halle Laura, you for watching Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are total homebodies in London. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are total homebodies during London meetup. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have recently been chilling at his home away from the paparazzi. Kensington Palace had confirmed their relationship in November and they have met in various places around the world since then, including the prince's native London and Toronto, where she films Suits. Meghan flew from the Canadian city to the British capital earlier this week to meet up with Harry again. A source told E! News the two have been total homebodies since she got to Kensington Palace. They've just been chilling at home, the source said. There's always someone watching or trying to get pics when they go out that they're pretty happy just staying in and doing nothing. They like to cook, watch movies and that kind of thing. Meghan has visited Harry at Kensington Palace before. The source said that the last time she was there, the two watched Disney's Moana together. Despite having dated Harry for months, and while the two have been photographed out in public before, Meghan has yet to attend an official royal event. She has, however, spent time with Harry in the presence of his family. Last month, she was his date at Kate Middleton's sister Pippa Middleton's wedding reception. She did not attend the ceremony. Harry and brother Prince William will take part in a special service to rededicate the grave of their mother Princess Diana on Saturday, on what would have marked her 56th birthday. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.